stage, where you can join in on the custom show or explore and compete to become a genuine MotorFest legend. Of course, you can hop into the playlists. You already know how wild those can get. Don't forget the live event's monthly theme. We like to change things up around here. Anyway, I'll leave you to it. Look around and have fun. Bye.
Welcome to the Custom Show. Here you can vote for your favorite vehicles of the week or register your customized ride to the competition to get rewards based on your ranking. Continue our journey, driver. The MotorFest has made a gift for a budding sailor. Look in your inventory. The Proto MK2 is now yours. never happened. Complete this playlist. I bet the next experience we have in store will knock your socks off. Guys are the real deal. Their philosophy that cars are for everyone, combined with their electric energy, makes their content stand out like, I quote, a buff horse in a pasture of ponies.
I got a question for you guys, and buckle up, Buttercup, because it's a doozy. Freaking lightning, baby! Boom! That's toys! Listen up, you buff horses. I've got 7 questions that you need to answer by getting behind the wheel of some of the most iconic cars the world has ever seen.
Here we go.
Boom! The car world is made up of rivalries and unanswered questions. You need to settle them once and for all. More power, baby! Will it be easy? I don't think so.
That's why I love him. He gives the people what they need to hear.
Lightning!
And in the end, I need you to answer the biggest question of them all. Who rules the streets?
That is the most badass thing I have ever heard of.
More power, baby!
This is Rule the Streets, rolling. Next in line. We're not staying in Honolulu just yet. We'll be joining the donut team at the bottom of the mountain. They need you to conduct a special experiment before settling down in the city. I'm not gonna lie. James wants to start big here. I don't want to spoil the surprise, so I'll just give you one clue. The first question involves Italy at its finest.
Ferrari and Lamborghini have been rivals since they were babies.
It's true, but don't look it up.
Before we set up camp downtown, you'll be racing through the countryside in the Italian supercar of your choice, either the Ferrari F12 Maranetta or the Lamborghini Huracan. Which beast owns the mountain? The Italian stallion or the Stromboli bully?
The Ferrari. Saddle up, you Italian cowboy.
Hey, James here. I'm talking to you from this drone. Well, I'm not actually in the drone. That would defeat the entire purpose of a drone. That would be a helicopter. It will follow you the whole time and take some awesome shots for our videos. Not in a weird way. Anyway, have fun. Automobili Lamborghini versus Ferrari. Man, I am so pumped. No pressure, but these cars are like really expensive, so try not to crash and burn, okay? Dang, dude, what a viewpoint. It really makes you think. We'll be right back. should have mentioned there's going to be turns. Sorry. That would defeat the entire purpose of a drone. That would be a helicopter. It will follow you the whole time and take some awesome shots for our videos. Not in a weird way. Anyway, have fun. Automobili Lamborghini versus Ferrari. Man, I am so pumped. Hey, no pressure, but these cars are like really expensive, so try not to crash and burn, okay? Makes you think. I should have mentioned there's gonna be turns. Sorry. James here. I'm talking to you from this drone. Well, I'm not actually in the drone. That would defeat the entire purpose of a drone. That would be a helicopter. It will follow you the whole time and take some awesome shots for our videos. Not in a weird way. Anyway, have fun. Lamborghini versus Ferrari. Man! here. I'm talking to you from this drone. Well, I'm not actually in the drone. That would defeat the entire purpose of a drone. That would be a helicopter. It will follow you the whole time and take some awesome shots for our videos. Not in a weird way. Anyway, have fun. Automobili Lamborghini versus Ferrari. Man, I am so pumped. No pressure, but these cars are like really expensive, so try not to crash and burn, okay? Dang, dude, what a viewpoint. It really makes you think. Making Enzo proud right now. Should have mentioned there's gonna be turns. Sorry. I'm talking to you from this drone. Well, I'm not actually in the drone. That would defeat the entire purpose of a drone. That would be a helicopter. It will follow you the whole time and take some awesome shots for our videos. Not in a weird way. Anyway, have fun. Automobili Lamborghini versus Ferrari. Man, I am so pumped. Hey, no pressure, but these cars are like really expensive, so try not to crash and burn, okay? We'll be right back. viewpoint. It really makes you think. I should have mentioned there's gonna be turns. Sorry.
Congratulations, driver. On to the next one. Now that you've met the donut team, you probably have a better idea of what you're getting into. But trust me, you're still in for a few surprises. Going to be your playground, and your first urban challenge will be a rough and tumble American street brawl. I can't tell you much more right now. We agreed that James will be the one to give you all the details.
Like tough boys and girls, you think you've got muscles? Well, how about you take it to the streets in a Chevy Camaro ZL1 or a Shelby Mustang GT500 to find out
who's got the biggest American muscles? Spoiler, it's me.
The Shelby GT500 performance is your business today.
in the muscle car's natural habitat, the concrete jungle. How's it feel? Didn't think muscle cars could turn like that, did you? That's just the drone talking. He's very excited. Don't mind him. Oh, hey! I used to live in that building. American muscles. Let's find out. Oh, watch out for that curb. The concrete jungle. How's it feel? Didn't think muscle cars could turn like that, did you? Come on. flexing right now. You just can't see it. Sorry, that's just the drone talking. He's very excited. Don't mind him. Oh, hey! I used to live in that building. American muscles. Let's find out. Watch out for that curb. Habitat, the concrete jungle. How's it feel? Didn't think muscle cars could turn like that, did you? I'm flexing right now, you just can't see it. Beep-a-dee-boop, boop, boop, boop. Sorry, that's just the drone talking. He's very excited, don't mind him. I used to live in that building. who's got the buffest American muscles? Let's find out. Oh, watch out for that curb.
No time to rest on your laurels. Keep going, driver. Enjoying the ride with Donut Media so far? Let's dive even deeper into their world then. The Donut Crew has all kinds of shows on their channel. In one of them, they pit cheap parts against the high-end versions. It's called Hilo, and that's exactly what you're going to get a taste of now. Workshop, you'll be driving the oh-so-lovely Nissan 370Z Nismo.
Nothing is more iconic than low car. Except for high car. In this time attack, you'll get to drive both 370Zs for one lap each on the same track to find out for yourself what the difference between cheap mods and expensive mods really is. Can you beat your own time switching from low car to high car? Show us then. Does more expensive mean more better?
I mean, yeah.
No.
Definitely.
Doesn't spot.
We did it in real life.
All right, hotshot. Let's see what you can do with that setup coming straight from the... shot. Let's see what you can do with that setup coming straight from the sail rack. Give it the beans! Do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime, yo! Fully upgraded. Let's rip. Okay, we've done the whole part switching thingy, brakes, tires, suspension, exhaust. Only the best for my baby. Here comes the straight line. Time to put that Nismo high car to the test. Punch it! Focused on driving right now, but I just want to call out that I'm doing a really good job flying this drone. It's my first day. Nailing it. Oh, respect the car!